Ini kau nak wingback stay bawah ke naik?
Tak naik.
Naik.
Tapi kau kena tahu naik. Bila anda tunggu jap, Fad. Cek passing captain.
Baju
dah tukar.
Hello everyone, I don't mind admitting this is one of my favorite cities anywhere in the world. Seville, we're close to the center at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. this is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And there could be a lot of celebrating going on after this. I say that because they have it in their power to clinch the title. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, the objective couldn't be clearer today. A point and they'll be champions. But they can't take that for granted and take their foot off the pedal. Go out there and be positive, and surely they'll get the job done.
Nice.
Rice.
Okay.
Oh, terrific pass. Angeleri. Dan. It looks promising. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Throw-in's given. Royce. Papastathopoulos. An attack full of promise. Dennis, fractionally offside. Shaw.
Ayno.
Drogba. Rooney. Iglesias.
Got it.
On the offensive. Oh, a vital interception. Dan.
Oh, yeah. Ready, boy.
Losing possession here. It has gone over the touchline.
Oh,
what will be a throw in? Well read to win possession back.
Nice. Good boy.
Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here.
Boy, that more resto in
this. Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Three, two. Hold up.
Intercepting it intelligently. And not
nice.
Cleared away properly.
Yeah.
Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Nino. Cover the winger.
Papastathopoulos. Chance to play it in. Oh, surely.
Nice
up. And surely that's one hand on the title.
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans. They're going absolutely crazy. Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
I know.
Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up.
It's going to be last line.
And a strong tackle. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
So, ke tengah, boy. Tak mau di tegak situ. Last line.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in.
Sanjut.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Shaw.
Pas tengah ni.
Possession and patience, the watchwords. And a goal to increase their advantage to two
overall.
That little
bit
of a cushion.
Jadi,
now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, it's just great play, Derek. The movement off the ball is key. So many options for the passer to choose from. Lovely goal.
So 2-0 now.
danger here as he runs at them. Nice lah, yeah. Masterful piece of foiling.
Papastathopoulos. Rooney. Fruitful looking attack. Crossing possibilities.
Kau nak masuk, kau nak masuk di sini pun boleh, mana aku diri. Take that far post punya area.
Bad pass. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Irfan. Well, he's won the ball. Take it away. They're really pressing their opponents.
Ah yes, no, stay with that guy, stay with that guy.
Dan. And winning it back.
Dia tak sampai. Baik-baik, Yan. Zul, kau stay tengah. Bisa defender.
Not a great ball played in. Can he get one back? But it can't get all the way through. Will he play it in? Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, no way through.
Nice lah, bola.
Try to lob the
keeper.
What was going through his mind there?
Well, he's taking to the boys. Stay behind the boys. His feet did another.
Hafez. Dan. And he read it well. And that'll be offside.
Whatever.
Oh, they have it again. Shaw.
That's ball again.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Pirlo. Now he must favour the cross. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball, able to close down the shot. Over it comes. That is that for the first half here.
Tinggalkan center back dulu kat dalam ya. Kau stay tengah di tengah.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Ulu dia cek, ulu dia. Baiklah cek. Nice. Baik ya.
Jauh. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Hapus.
And nobody there to pick him up in the center. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. They might be able to get in now. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Kiri kanan minta. Hey boy.
Shaw.
Tengah dulu. Kasih dorang, kasih winger naik.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Pada pas tengah tu, pada boleh start naik ya.
Not a good pass.
Naik. Yes. Wan masuk tengah. Good ball.
And that will be the keeper's ball. Simple save, really.
Standby, dua orang sebab buat itu.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Opportunity! Oh, it was a crucial challenge. The high press was very much on.
Oof.
He succeeds in clearing it.
Follow him. I know. Jangan kasi masuk, yes.
Could cross it in here.
Aye.
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Pirlo. And very deftly cut out.
Nice.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Dennis, crossing possibilities. Pulls it back.
I'm outside.
He's had to go for it. Wins the ball.
That's it. Nice.
Iglesias. Rooney.
Nice.
Pirlo. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Right,
possession lost, intercepted.
Here it.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
Yes, nice one.
Well, nothing productive, really. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Yeah, I'm going to pass it away.
Well, that is how to play advantage.
Good.
A very good tackle.
Good ball.
Irfan. Getting the ball forward.
Very. Yes, no.
And the cross goes in.
Good ball.
Spars it off cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Dan.
What is it?
Successfully cut out. It might be.
Nice.
Oh, tremendous goal. Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, he's given us away. Despite that potential. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? It should be!
Abel!
Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
Bye, Zul.
So a throw in here.
Runner.
Really good.
Bye, yeah. Tengah aja.
And they could face difficulties here. It's an obvious offside.
Atas. Hey, boy. Ooh, tak lock. Hey, Zul.
Strongly to win the ball.
Nice.
But it doesn't get much better than this. The knowledge that a victory will give you the title, and they are winning so well, Lee.
Yeah, they are. All that hard grafting pre-season, all those months ago. This is where you get the payoff as a player. The rewards for all that work right here, right now. Enjoy.
Real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
He's driven in the corner.
I watch it.
Dan. And the cross into the middle. With plenty of time and space. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. 1 minute remaining. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And that'll be offside.
Nice.
And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. The players have done their jobs. And now they can let loose and savour it. Chance to play it in. Oh, surely! And a goal! And surely that's one hand on the title!
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans. They're going absolutely crazy.
Bagus lah player guard automatic lah semua turun.
Boy main atas je. Phone nya connection tak baik.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Ah, hello. Assalamualaikum.
Tadi tu mah bising kan. Salam.
Masuk.
Oh ya, yeah, right back dari
macam biasa je. Cik. Main mana? Main buntut boleh tak?
Bon, kau main RB. Ada centre back. Ada you. Throw in kan boy, ada banyak masa tu, kau jangan rush. Throw in. Mana Yun? Nampak 1 tu dia tak jadi.
Ya?
Tak boleh main-main. Selalu kan, nanti tak tahu dia kat depan tu. Sebelah saya ke. Yuncul lah.
Dia kena paling-paling dengan aku lah. Lawan sama tim juga eh? Abang.
Semalam pun dengan dorang. Semalam kita menang 2-1, second game kalah 3-2. K- Kau pakai apa hype pula ni sekarang? Tengok dah pedik sikit.
Aku? Aku... Fahid.
Fahid.
Eh, aku Fahid dah. Oh, tadi aku tukar lah.
Time.
Aku ikut kau lah tadi. Aku tengok kau macam... Kau punya player macam... okay.
Tapi pendek sangat lah. Aku rasa. Nanti aku kena badan susah. Aku sengaja tinggikan misal... Tak nak main pusing-pusing skill-skill. Dia ada je kena badan tu.
Tapi Python bagus. Dia punya speed tu... just nice lah.
Oh, choke hold lah. Okay, okay. Okay, tu.
Hello to you on a cracking night here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And it has been such a wonderful season. It could get even better in this case, because they could well be celebrating a title victory. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, I think we're in for a real treat here today. They have been the best team this season for me, and the position confirms that. They will surely put on a real show for us today and get that point they need for the title.
Come here.
And firing it into the area. Well, clattered away.
Fampus, nice.
Tremendous challenge. There to take it away. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Bond. Pirlo. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Almer. Angeleri. Beautifully weighted ball. And close but offside nonetheless.
He went.
Papastathopoulos. Irfan. Iglesias. Rooney. Bond, Pirlo. Can they find a gap in the defence? It looks promising.
Good.
Really getting stuck in.
Hi, Zul. Dapat.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Rice. Bond. Pirlo. Rooney.
Nice.
Iglesias.
Yeah, put it.
Irfan. A real opening now. The flag has gone up here, offside the decision.
Deflection.
Almer. Check. Royce. Dangerous looking attack. And players waiting in the centre. Pirlo. Rooney. Pure ball control. Ooh. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Wait.
Dapat dong.
baik tu.
Lost possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the game to attack.
Jaga bot.
Very good reading of the game to win possession back.
Aisa.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreed.
Horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Nice.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, let's see about the cross. Getting in there to take it away. Showing teamwork and commitment. Drogba. Pirlo. Irfan. Bond. So a throw in here. Well, the pass not finding its target. Irfan. Rooney. Iglesias. In the perfect position to read it. But attacking possibilities. Pirlo. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. And threading it forward. He can't miss, surely. Can they get in behind them? Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Outside.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, nothing comes of it. Bond. Pirlo. Rooney. Irfan. Royce. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
No, stop pressing.
From one side of the pitch to the other. Dennis. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Pirlo. Chance here.
Ooh.
Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
It's wide.
And he slots it home with confidence.
Let's have a look again. It seems like an easy job to score from 12 yards out, but I can tell you, I've missed a few, mind Derek.
Well, there is the half-time whistle, and just listen to the fans. It's one of the benefits, Lee, of being so close to them. The home fans less than pleased about that penalty decision.
Well, they're making their feelings known to the referee, known to the players. The players are obviously having a word with the referee as well. I'm not so sure it's a penalty.
So tadi okey lah Wan, macam diorang pray kita main menu.
Kadang nanti kalau diorang saya tak dia orang desktop.
Yeah. Stop main course.
teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, he's given it away.
Bola begitu. Baik aja.
Bond.
Lari cepat, terus cepat.
Royce. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Looks promising this. Good fan. And now is it to pass? Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Angeleri. Now let's see what they can do here.
Good
ball to switch the play. Key. Possession lost, intercepted. A move of promise on the flank.
Jadi speed boy. Jangan lari je. Jadi speed.
Might be a chance here.
Nice.
Well, body in the way. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Bond. Can he put it away?
Tak rimbat je boy.
Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Nice.
Not a good pass. It's a weighted pass. Beautifully timed. The high press was very much on. He made it look simple, really. An important point to remain calm. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Nice. Boy, neta. Watch,
stay atas. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And firing it into the area. Fisted clear. Not a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Firing it towards goal. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Hey, bud.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Almer.
Steve.
Check. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Keane. Now just couldn't keep the ball.
Good.
Overcooked that one.
Kiri.
Is to be a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in.
Meno.
15 minutes remaining.
So. Bye, Lano.
An important interception.
Oh, the speed.
Well, he's lost it.
Wait. Zul, you got it?
Nice.
Hey, Bolu.
Nice.
Drogba. Yoon. Well, players love to remove that little bit of doubt from the equation, and that's exactly what they're doing. The title beckons, Lee.
Well, absolutely, Derek.
Oh, nice ball.
Can he do it?
Oh,
chance maybe. In it goes on the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. Well, a second goal for them here. They have the ball once more. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Drogba. Iglesias.
Nice ball.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It's opening up for them. Can he finish? Right in the nick of time. Doughty defending to win the ball back. They've regained possession. And he got to it fairly easily. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
Wait.
You did that.
And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. The players have done their jobs. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, just look at the scenes down there, Derek. They deserve it too. They've been the better team for me throughout this season. All that hard work on the training ground. Now they can relax a little bit and really enjoy this moment.
Kau asyik cerita game ni,
One. Van Mata.